with these gold bracelets.
All right, open your present.
Are you taking a picture?
Because I always take pictures.
Of everything, Alex.
Because I'm excited. Sorry, it's not exactly what you wanted.
Whoa.
Are you surprised?
Yeah. I'm gonna drop this, I bet.
It's not really that. He wanted a PS3 or something.
360.
Oh, right, but we didn't exactly get what he wanted.
Wow. I have a game system that was not released 10 years ago.
Well, let's get it out and hook it up. We want to play your first game with you.
And then we'll go on to your homework.
Are you excited? Give me an excited face. Yeah. I was hoping you weren't going to be bummed that it wasn't exactly what you wanted. So now I think everybody in the entire family has one. Wow, that was mean. What does that say? Oh, it says, April Fools, payback, you shouldn't lock your aunt in the basement. What's really in there? Oh, my goodness, wait. Are you crying? Let's see.
Attacking the dance.
All right. We have your real present here. Oh, did we fool you? Here's your real gift. Go ahead, open it. Oh, that is a sad face. I kind of feel bad. No.
Oh wow, I fell in a box.
Hope you didn't need that box back.
Well, for his next
birthday. Ah, there's the real gift. The remote was just to give it a little weight.
Oh, yeah.
That's Noah's remote. Wow. We love you, Alan.